Put them on YouTube.
Drugs, and we could see in those posters that something was boiling out here, you know.